Hi, this is Trey Pastor. Welcome to my review. As promised in my vlog, I went to see The Foreigner, starring Jackie Chan, Pierce Brosnan. This movie, you've seen the trailers, you know this is basically the story of a businessman who owns a restaurant, Jackie Chan's character, and he has a college-age daughter, and of course, he loses her during an act of terrorism in London, and of course, he goes on a revenge to find out who killed his daughter. And this is more than just a typical spy, ex-spy, seeking revenge type of story. It's more layered than that. And I found it to be a lot deeper than that. And they did a real good job. Martin Campbell directed this. And, he directed a few, I think, of the James Bond movies and stuff with Pierce Brosnan. And Pierce Brosnan, I think, gives a really good performance, too. He plays a government official, Liam Hennessy, who used to be part of the RA. Who's now working with the British, and his part is a lot more complicated than you think, and that's what I really liked about this movie. You think it's just a simple revenge thing with Jackie Chan trying to hound this one guy to get revenge for his daughter, but it's a lot deeper than that. You get into politics and stuff of it, and the back you got these backward deals going on at the same time, and it's a lot more complex. Jackie Chan still does his thing, trying to get revenge, and I like the way he goes about it because he has a past as well, and he calls upon that past to help him, get revenge, and he's relentless, okay, and it's really good, and especially, I have to say, Pierce Brosnan really impressed me with his acting in this and how the story, how they weave the story and how it unfolded. I really, really like that. It really make this more than just a simple revenge story. They really made it about, the British-Irish politics and even the immigrant thing that they threw that in as well. And of course you got Jackie Chan, going about being smart, going about getting his revenge. It's really a lot deeper than you would think it would be. And I really, really enjoy this movie a lot. And again, credit to Pierce Brosnan, Jackie Chan too, playing the grieving father. And there's a couple of supporting actors that do a real good job as well in this. And it really just surprised me how good it was and how enthralled it got me into it. And it was just more than just an average, just revenge type of thing. It was like, it was political and backward dealings and all that stuff. And it really, and it had, it had its share of action and violence. And it really surprised me how good this movie was. I mean, it really like took it to another level almost in my opinion. And I have to give The Foreigner, I'm going to give it an 8 out of 10. I really enjoyed this movie a lot. It really impressed me how the story was more than just a simple revenge thing. You still have that in there, but it was more about the wheelings and dealings that was going on between the government and the IRA members and all that other stuff. Just really well done and great direction by Martin Campbell. And Jackie Chan, I thought was great. As usual, is a man trying to get revenge for his daughter and just being, devastated. And I thought Jackie Chan did a great job. But again, Pierce Brosnan, I really, really liked him in this movie. He really blew me away with just his great acting and stuff. And kudos to also to an actress. Her name is Orla Brady. She plays the wife of Pierce Brosnan. And her part is a little bit more complex than you think than the typical wife. And also, I know I had seen her before. It didn't catch me till halfway through the movie that she was in Friends. She was Peter's mother. Okay, that's why. She kept looking familiar to me. She plays, of course, Peter's mother, and I really always liked that actress. But and she's really good in this as well. So again, I'm gonna give The Foreigner an 8 out of 10. That really impressed me. That it was more than just a simple story. I mean, sure, there's a few plot holes, especially towards the end, which you kind of have to kind of wave off, especially what happens towards the climax of this movie. There's something that would have never really happened in real life, but it happened. But I was just at that point, I was all in the movie, so I let that go. So again, 8 out of 10 for me. Anyway, let me know what you think of The Foreigner. If you've seen it, what do you think of it? Feel free to leave comments down below. And if you like this review, please hit the like button and hit the subscribe button down below. I have links to my Facebook, my Twitter, and my Instagram in the description box, as well as my other channel, Plug Views and Opinions. Please check that out as well. And this is Trey Pastor saying so long and take care.